signifies he gives life
yeah.
in the midst of deadness. Shout back with me, life in the midst of deadness. But watch this, not only does he give life, hallelujah, in the midst of deadness, he gives love in the midst of disaster. It's in verse 15, it says, he that was dead sat up, but watch this, and began to speak. It's one thing to sit up, but it's another thing to open your mouth. You don't have any help in here. See, it's one thing for him to raise up off his deathbed, but it was another thing for him to open up his mouth. That's my beloved, I tell you all the time, it ain't enough for you to get up on Sunday morning, put your clothes on, get into your car, drive the friendship, and sit on the pews and not open up your mouth. The Bible says if he tells you to get up, the redeemed of the Lord ought to say so. I wish I had some folk in here that tell it all in here that know you've been redeemed. If there anybody in here know you've been born with the price, anybody know Jesus has changed? Tell your neighbor, I've been redeemed. How do you know he gives life? In the midst of disaster, he gives love. In the midst, he gives life in the midst of deadness. He gives love in the midst of disaster. But this is what I think about when I shout on the God who answers. Because thirdly, God will, according to the third outline, God will give light in the midst of darkness. Somebody here knows today that according to verse 11 and 12, his mother was in a time of darkness. Somebody in here listening to my voice, you too are in a time of darkness. But I stopped my on my way to glory to report to somebody that you can't give up in verse 11 and 12. You gotta hold on down to verse 15. Because it's in verse number 15 that the Lord will give light in the midst of darkness. How do you know, preacher? Because the text says, and he delivered him to his mother. Is there anybody in the Friendship Church? Thank God that God will answer. Is there anybody in the Friendship Church? Thank God, though the storm may be rising. Is there anybody in here? Thank God that though the wind may be blowing, God is a God that will answer your prayers. Have I got any help here? I'm going to my seat, but I stop by to tell you that yet God answers because he reasons with the family. He answers because he returns the focus. He answers because he's able to restore the family. Have I got any help here? But I stop by to tell somebody, I thank God he answers because he lets me know that I can hold on to his promise. Have I got any help here? And what is his promise? His promise is, lo, I'll be with you. Have I got any help here? Well, what is the be with part? I thank God he'll be with me in the midst of my sickness. God is still with me. I thank God in the midst of my downfall. God is still with me. I thank God in the midst of my problems. God is still with me. Is there anybody in Friendship that ain't scared to tell God thank you? Because you know God is still with you. Have I got to help you? And that's why I tell the church every time I stand behind the sacred desk, you got to learn that when God hears you, when God answers you, you got to learn the time is filled with swift transition. None on earth a move can stand. friendship church. Thank God. You can tell God about it. Is there anybody in here ever had to walk the floor at night and tell God about it? Is there anybody in here ever had to talk to God on your way to work? Is there anybody in the friendship church ever had to discuss your business with the Almighty God on your way to worship? But I stop by on the third Sunday to tell somebody. I thank God that God will answer my prayer. Have I got to help you? I thank God that I can go to him in my time of trouble. I can go to him in my time of need. I can go to him with my hand hung down to the locks of my shoulder. I can go to him and tell the Lord, God, me, oh, thou great Jehovah, I'm just a pilgrim traveling through this barren land. I get weak, but thou art mighty. Anybody know he'll hold you? Anybody know he will hold you? He'll hold you with his powerful hand. And I thank God when he answers me. I can say bread of heaven. Anybody need a little bread? Bread of heaven. A bread of heaven. Feed me till I want no more. Have I got any help? He died, but I thank God he didn't stay dead. They buried him in Joseph's new tomb. He stayed there all night Friday. Stayed there all day Saturday. But how do you know he's a God that answers? Have I got any help here? I thank God I can hang my hat on him being a God that answers, because he's not dead. Early, have I got any help here? Early, Sunday morning, anybody glad it was early? Early, Sunday morning, he got up with all power in his hand. Is there anybody in the friendship church? Thank God he still got power. Anybody glad he still got power? But in his hand, that love of peace, prosperity, promise. But I thank God in his hand is a boy by the name of Lacoya D. Thank God I'm in his hand. Is there anybody in the friendship church? Thank God you're in his hand. If you are in God's hand, can you stand on your feet and give God some glory? If you are in God's hand, can you do me one more favor? Grab your neighbor by the hand. Don't be too mean. Grab your neighbor and tell your neighbor. Say, neighbor. Come on, say it like you mean it. Neighbor, I stop by to tell you. Tell him you're telling him. God will take care of you. Say yeah. Can you say yeah?
Yeah.